Anybody out there?
Barret! I think I hear him up ahead.
Hey, here goes.
Can anybody hear me?
It was us. We did this.
No. You can't think like that. Whatever came before, it was Shinra that pulled the trigger today. Am I right?
Barret. Marlene's fine.
Huh?
Aerith found her.
Aerith? Is that the girl they took?
Yeah. That's her.
Hmm.
The hell's going on?
I asked Aerith to find Marlene and take her somewhere safe.
And she did. You sure? Hey, where are you going?
How could this happen?
What the hell is going on?
I didn't really think that...
Come on, dear. We gotta keep moving. When is hell going to move on?
I know it looks bad, but there's gotta be some sort of...
Is this for real?
You think he's okay?
It wasn't an accident, was it?
How would I know?
You stop it.
I said, where you going?
Aerith's house. It's in the Sector 5 slums.
And that's where Marlene is?
Where we hope she is.
Tell me she is. Give me something to hang on to. Even if she's not, I won't blame you for it, I swear. Who am I kidding? I'd probably try to tear your head off.
Hey, Tifa. Know anything about ancients?
I know I've heard of them, at least.
They come up in planetology books. Meant to be the original stewards of the planet. Could even commune with it, talk to it and stuff.
That must be why the Turks wanted her so badly.
Within my veins flows the blood of ancients. This planet is my birthright. You have failed again, I see. But through suffering, you will grow strong. Isn't that what you want?
It's nothing. Let's go. Wait. Over there.
You don't think this is our fault?
Even if we screwed up, we were just...
What the hell are they doing here?
Their jobs, probably. Just focus on seeing Marlene again. Nothing else.
I'm serious.
The first.
Well, this is a fine mess.
How bad is it here?
Compared to Sector 7, we're doing fine. But that's hardly an accomplishment. However, did it come to this? I don't like not knowing what's going on. However, did it come to this?
Is it true that Sector 7's pretty much the same?
You guys run into Jesse at the pillar?
Yeah. Biggs, too. They were both in pretty bad shape. But Wedge wasn't up there with them. He got out.
All right.
Come on now. There's no need to be afraid. We're all scared.
I've been thinking, y'all. We gotta go find the others.
Huh?
If we don't look for them, who will?
Right.
Hey, Cloud. Gonna need your help with it, too.
Right.
My ears are still ringing from it.
This is Sector 5, right? So where's this place you said Marlene is?
Where I think she is. It's a house on the other side of town.
Well, come on then. Pick up the pace.
I'm going as fast as you are. That's the house.
Marlene! Marlene! Where's Marlene? Is she here?
Barrett!
Sorry. I'm Barrett. Marlene's my little girl. Marlene, she's got short hair. She's cute as a button, with the heart of an angel. She was wearing, pink. She was wearing a
she's
pink dress today.
She's sleeping upstairs.
Huh? Oh.
I said she's sleeping.
I want to see her too. Come on, let's go look in on her.
Keep it down, don't wake her. Maybe you should join your friend upstairs. Keep it down, don't wake her.
Marlene, my baby, thank God.
Shh. Shinra has my daughter now.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm the one who asked her to go get Marlene. We'd only just met, but she was so kind and helpful. I took advantage of her.
It's not your fault. It was only a matter of time before she ended up back there.
Because she's an ancient. That it?
So she told you about that. She must trust you all a great deal. Yes, Aerith is an ancient. Probably the last one living. She's not my daughter. Not by blood, I mean. If that's what you were wondering. About 15 years ago. My husband, he'd been shipped off to fight on the front lines. But then I received a letter saying he'd be home for a bit. So when the day came, I went to the station to meet him. But he didn't come. I couldn't help fearing the worst, even then. But I told myself his leave must have been postponed, that he'd been delayed. Every day I went, to wait and to pray. And that's how I met her, her and her mother. I thought maybe they'd run away from Wall Market, or that they were topsiders fallen on hard times. I'd seen that sort of thing a lot. Take Aerith somewhere safe. Those were her mother's dying words.
Oh. My husband had been away for so long, and I was lonely. So I convinced myself the safest place for the girl was with me. It took no time at all for her to start feeling like family. She was a real chatterbox. She told me strange stories. Like how she and her mother had escaped from some sort of facility. And how she wasn't sad because her mother had just returned to their planet.
Their planet, huh? Yeah, that sounds about right.
I didn't understand any of it at the time. When I asked if she meant one in the sky, she said no. This one, right here. I mean, what can you say to that?
Mommy, don't be sad.
That's what she said to me one day, out of the blue. So I asked her, what's wrong?
A man you really, really loved just died. His heart came a long way to say goodbye. But he couldn't stay because he had to return to the planet.
I didn't believe her, of course. And then, a few days later, I received a letter saying my husband had been killed in action. Things like that, she'd just know. It was a lot to deal with, but we were happy. And then came the knock.
Coming! No! Go away!
Aerith, you know you're not just any little girl. You're a descendant of the ancients.
I had no idea what he meant, so I said, who are the ancients?
They were the original stewards of the planet, whose boundless knowledge and wisdom shall guide us to the promised land. Some believe the promised land to be a myth, others an allegory of sorts. But we take the words of the scriptures at face value and believe it to be quite real. Which is why Shinra would like very much for Aerith to help
You're
us-
You're wrong! I'm not an ancient!
But Aerith, even when you're all alone, don't you hear voices whispering secrets?
No, never!
But all three of us knew that wasn't true. That man knew exactly who Aerith was, where she'd come from, and what she could do.
They knew where she was, but they didn't just take her? Doesn't sound like the Turks I know.
She had to come willingly, otherwise it wouldn't work, they said. That's why, even if they did take her away, I'm sure she's still being treated like a guest. And that they'll send her straight back home, once they get what they need.
I doubt it.
You're not planning anything, are you? Don't make things worse than they already are. If I lost her, too, I don't know if I could ever. Just don't.
Cloud, maybe she's right about this. Maybe they'll let Aerith go when it's all over. Maybe we'd be better off waiting a little while.
Let's head back to Sector 7. Got things to take care of. Like checking up on the bar.
Yeah.
Okay.
Take care of yourselves now. Take care of yourselves now.
The main entrance to Sector 7 is buried under rubble now. So how are we supposed to get back inside?
Underground passage in the park.
Good plan.
But how do we get to the park?
I know another way to get there. Aerith showed me before.
This ancient girl knows her stuff. Didn't mean anything by it.
So, what are we gonna do if our plate falls?
I'm sure we'll be fine.
My ears are still ringing from it.
This kind of thing isn't supposed to happen.
Over there.
Let's keep moving.
Won't take long.
Yeah, not for me here.
It's blocked. There, that way. We'll have to fight our way through. But it's our only shot.
Gah!
let's end this quick.
Need my help, do you? Keep pouring it on!
All set! See ya!
What's wrong?
Enough.
Come on!
Was never in doubt. Wasn't gonna.
See ya! You ain't getting out of this! Don't look now, but it's about to get real! How'd you like that? Ain't got nothing on me!
This will be quick.
No way!
Yeah, I'll do it! You're up!
I got you! Finish him off! Give him your all! Heads up! Too late!
Nothing to it. Switch it up.
Need my help, do you?
Let me handle this. Give me your best shot.
Calling wind.
Don't you die on me, smart ass.
Till the end. Can you fight? Watch yourself.
Taking over. You okay?
Lightning.
the pain!
Just hang on! I'm coming!
That's that. Not bad.
Enough of you!
Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go.
Over there!
Huh? That a way out?
I'm almost afraid to go back. To see it with my own eyes.
Tifa.
Come on.
Does it look like we can go this way?
No. There's monsters everywhere.
Pretty sure this ought to take us straight to the Sector 5 slums.
Weimer! You're alive!
Still in one piece.
Who else made it out?
I wish I knew. Sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
I'm just glad you survived. Gives me hope for the others.
This is bad. I don't even know where to start. We need able-bodied men and women. We can't afford to lose any more lives. Not now. I don't even know where to start.
Not yet. I don't know.
I really hope that all my friends are okay.
I'm sure they are, honey. Don't worry. You...
Never know what you're gonna run into out there. Best be prepared. Careful out there.
Sector 7, huh?
Yeah. Left a few things behind.
I see. I know it's not much, but it's all I got. Godspeed.
Okay. Let's see what's on the other side.
Finally, I could use some fresh air.
Damn it! I still can't believe this happened! Quickly! Quickly!
Sector 6 is right over there. We just need to walk a little bit longer, that's all.
All the more reason to go someplace new and start over.
Head on a swivel out there.
I wish I hadn't made it out.
Hey.
Don't say that. Things will work out. They always have.
Was pretty old, and it's not like we had a lot of money saved.
Again?
That one was a lot closer.
Hello? Is there anyone out there that needs some help?
A little more. Come on. Come on.
It won't budge.
Make room.
Morrow, you're alive.
With me. Ready?
Great job, guys.
Thank you.
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, what now?
Don't know. Find something, anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
No.
Maybe you should go take a look?
Okay. First the bar, then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess. Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
Hello! Anybody out there? If you can hear me, say something!
I take it that little Marlene's safe and sound? That little girl's a hell of a lot stronger than you might think. I take it that little Marlene's safe and sound?
Tifa.
Get back!
Shit!
Hear that?
That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Let's follow it.
Ready? One, two, three!
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
Hey! We're coming down! Stay right where you are! This place reeks of Shinra.
Wedge?
Wedge! Tifa! Cloud! Shout if you can hear me! Hey! If there's no path, you gotta make one. long it take them to build all this beneath our feet? You're going down, one way or another. Want some more? Ooh, gotta love it. Check out this shit right here! Down without a fight. Whoa! Just no escape in the mist there. Tifa! Hey! Tifa!
Barret!
You okay?
To tell you the truth, not really.
I got you!
There!
Damn things are everywhere! Whose bright idea was this bullshit? Sorry. Find Wedge. Come on.
Did you just shoot your way in here?
Well, yeah.
that.
Suck on this! If I gotta climb another damn ladder.
Wedge is holding up okay?
Of course he is. He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his gas.
You're right. We should treat him to a nice meal.
Want some more?
Give him your all!
Ain't nothing we can't handle.
Gotta work together.
See ya.
Too late.
Get your ass out of here. Ain't no thing. How'd you like that? Suck it! Suck on this! See ya! How'd you like that?
That's the way to do it.
Gotta stay on my toes if I'm gonna make it out of here alive.
He's okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Sure. Yep, it's you, all right.
What is this?
Coming at you hard and fast! you don't mind if I fill you full of holes. Get real tired of this shit.
This is ridiculous.
We gotta close that duck. Keeper, you're up.
Okay, cover me.
Bring it! I can't. down to the water to see us dead.
Time to go to town on this thing!
To go?
Merc,
you're up.
Late to the party and you giving me orders?
How'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who'd leave that kind of mess. I know.
Cloud? We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
I want you to take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. We stop now. They'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight.